Korea, sa ating mga kapatid sa Mexico, and good morning ladies and gentlemen all around the world. This is the Philippine Sports Writers Association Sports Forum, and this morning we will be talking about a World Championship title about to be happening right before the very eyes of the Filipino fans. I'm Randy Calog of Manila Standard. Good morning.
Good morning, Randy. Good morning, Philippine Sports Writers Association, and we welcome you to another interesting forum today. We are here at the historic Rizal Memorial Coliseum, and we have a very interesting topic. Hope that you are with us through our PSA page, Facebook page, and likewise on a daily basis over Radyo Pilipinas 2. Ngayon
pa rin
sports radio. Ako po si
Judith Carina. And Judith, before you introduce our guest, in behalf of PSA President Nelson Bernal of the Philippine Star, we'd like to thank our sponsors, Philippine Sports Commission, Philippine Olympic Committee, San Miguel Corporation, Smart PLDT, Arena Plus, and Milo Philippines.
And yes, we'll be having a world boxing title fight on September 22. Sa Mandaluyong City College Gymnasium, and we have our champion and the challenger. So welcome to the PSA Forum. We have our WBC minimum weight champion, rating champion, no other than Melvin Jerusalem. Yes, please, Luis, please greet your fans, your Mexican fans, and your fans all over the world. Greet them, greetings.
Muchas gracias. Quiero agradecerles por la oportunidad al campeón México y por su tiempo. Va a ser una gran pelea, una pelea entretenida. Venimos muy bien preparados. Vamos a dar una pelea y nos vamos a llevar el cinturón para México. Gracias.
Señor Eduardo.
Sí. Hola a todos. Muchas gracias por recibirnos aquí con gran hospitalidad los filipinos. Estamos muy agradecidos. Esperemos volver pronto para acá. Y estamos seguros que van a disfrutar mucho la pelea del día de hoy por la noche. Y si por el favor de Dios lo ven, dime.
Short, in English.
We have Big C, okay. They are here to translate.
Okay.
Yes, habang, yeah.
Hola a todos, muchas gracias por recibirnos. Estamos muy agradecidos por la hospitalidad de todos los filipinos. Yo estoy representando al mexicano Luis Castillo.
Going to enjoy the Sunday night's fight very much, and he put like to thank the Filipino people and Senator Manny Pacquiao for this event, for the upcoming event, and for giving them a chance to take the fight here in the Philippines with Jerusalem.
Yes. Okay. So we have the trainer.
Yes.
Michael Domingo, please. Pass the microphone. Michael, how excited ang camp natin for this one?
Yes, good morning po sa lahat. First of all, thank you po kasi sa dito yung ganap yung lahat ng MNP dito sa dinidibisan. Salamat po kay Sir Manny, sa Blue Pueblo, Sir Gis Manangkel, saka sa Sip Salman kasi napagbigyan yung giling ng champion natin.
Yan, sige na. Lalo na natin yung parang tuloy-tuloy sinabi.
Yan, man! Blow by blow! And this is it, worldwide, the happy feed of this title fight.
World Championship?
Okay.
Or blow by blow?
Marami pong salamat. Hola, como esta usted? Dulce bienvenida en la Filipinas en buena suerte. Dios los bendiga. But for my tongue, maayong adlaw, maayong umaga o buntag sa imo sa atong tangka, sa atong gato. We wish the same prayers from you. Maayong suerte. We wish everyone to welcome our visitor, the Mexican boxer. He's one great boxer in Mexico. That's why Mr. Manangkil really pushed for this fight. Because he believes that our champ, Mr. Jerusalem, should be fighting the best also. Here in the Philippines, none other than Mr. Luis Castillo. On behalf of Senator Manny Pacquiao, we wish to thank everyone for coming today for the press con of our fight for on September 22. Aside from watching the fight, please also pray for these guys. They seem to be very small and pretty and not really that big, but I think they are powerful. They are very strong and they have the brave heart to really give us a good fight for the World Championship again in the Philippines. Thank you for visiting us, for granting your yes to us, to fight our champion league. And on behalf of the Blow by Blow family, thank you very much, Philippine Sports Writer Association, for having us tonight, for granting us this space to have the press
club
for these two guys here. Thank you.
Thank you, Sir JC. What's the story behind na paano mo nadala dito yung laban ni Melty? And ano ang gano'ng ka-importante na dito niya gawin ng
kanyang yes, good morning everyone. And, yes, first of all, Senator Manny Pacquiao and the group of Blue by Blue. They're really the one who made this possible, Sinema Marife and all the group of Blue by Blue. So thank you very much. Like what Coach Mike said, wish lang world champion natin maka-chance na maka-defend siya in front of his home. So thank you very much. And yes, expect a good fight this Saturday. You know, playing Jerusalem, the WBC champion and the number one WBC contender and unbeaten Mexican. So expect a really good fight. It's a classic Philippine and versus Mexico fight. It's they're the top of their weight class. So expect a really, really good fight. Ordinary Mexico versus this is two top guys in the divisions fighting in front. Dito sa Philippines. So again, thank you Senator Manny Pacquiao, mga RFL, and the whole Blow by Blow group to make this event possible and expect a good fight. Thank you.
Thank you.